that if you had asked me, you know, 20 years ago, what would you be doing?
Oh.
Knocking on doors is not one of those things. I had not. So our training structure now is, as a coach, for instance, we do a story workshop once or twice every week. In the evenings, we help new canvassers craft a story. We have a technique for that. We provide one-on-one support. And then at the canvas itself, we have kind of part two of the training, and we go through the script in its entirety. No matter who I speak to, and this includes some, not every conversation is successful, not every conversation is smooth. Like, the humanity at the door, regardless of the political stance, people are just so much more humane in person than they are perhaps in other areas of life or in other ways of expressing themselves. And so myself, I just now have learned not to, to try not to overcommit to the, I've learned that it's okay to say no to some things. Exercise is good for the body and soul, so yeah.